Truly a hero to junior golfers.
Hey, all right. Give me five on that.
The head golf professional at Columbia Country Club in Chevy Chase, Maryland, also serves as the chairman of the Middle Atlantic PGA Section Junior Golf Committee.
See any balls up there?
No.
Where's the golf ball? It's right there, okay? So let's keep your head on the ball, all right? Let's do it.
Well, I had the privilege when I was a junior to be involved in junior programs that were conducted by PGA professionals. And without the support of those professionals, you know, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing today. And I think that I had an opportunity here and at other places to give a little of that back.
Giving back is part of the 102-year tradition at Columbia, where its only other head professionals, Fred McLeod and Bill Strasbaugh, have made an indelible mark on the game.
Yes, that's excellent.
Bob's niche is junior golf.
Atta boy, Jake.
Since arriving in 1994, Columbia's junior golf program has grown from 20 youngsters to 135.
I think that they've seen the enthusiasm that the staff brings to the program. We want to do it right. We want to do it right. How to act, how to conduct, the proper etiquette, the rules of golf, things that I think we need to always, always focus our attention on.
Play with your heart.
He's always got a smile on his face, and he not only loves to see the good, talented players do well, but he loves to see the kids that are just holding the club for the first time, and that really gets him excited.
I think Bob probably has the model program now for junior golf in the area, if not the country. The numbers he's produced are just amazing, and the number of events, the children's priority tee times that we've been able to work in a busy golf course, we couldn't be more happy for him and proud of him.
He's a selfless type of pro. He really just does it because he really enjoys it, and he wants to make it better for everybody around here.
The whole membership really firmly believes that he has changed our whole outlook on juniors. I mean, he really is Mr. Junior Golfer, and everybody in the club knows it.
Bob's impact on junior golf reaches far beyond Columbia.
You like golf?
Since Bob has taken over as chair, the Middle Atlantic PGA has been able to accumulate a database of over 2,500 kids. In addition to that, the number of playing opportunities have increased as we conduct over 45 tournaments each year.
Bob has also been instrumental in the section's involvement with Camp Fantastic, a retreat for youngsters stricken with cancer. He is also a board member of the Washington, D.C. First Tee program and lends a helping hand to Paul Berry's Neediest Kids Golf Program, which introduces inner-city youngsters to the game of golf.
I think if the kids that come through all of our programs, whether it's here at Columbia, downtown, Camp Fantastic, First Tee, what we're trying to do is just make sure these kids know that there's the right way, and then there's the wrong way.
No ball. There's no ball up there, okay? There's the ball, all right? Let's see you try it. Swing through to the target. Watch the ball. There you go. That's it. Give me five on that one. See?
There's a hero in everybody's heart.
Congratulations, Bob Dolan, the 2000 PGA Junior Golf Leader.